The only child of Donald and Melania Trump, 13-year-old Barron Trump, has mostly eluded the media, except of course when he's caught being a kid on national TV. So what exactly is life like for the youngest of the Trump brood? Here's the truth about Barron Trump. As one might expect from a child born into a billion-dollar business family, Barron Trump has been dressing for success pretty much his entire life. He even wore a suit to the launch of his half-sister Ivanka's book when he was only 3.5 years old, according to People magazine. His mom, Melania, told ABC News in 2013, "He's not a sweatpants child. He doesn't mind putting on a suit, but not every day. And he likes to dress up in a tie sometimes like Daddy." But that's not to say that Barron doesn't enjoy a little comfort like the rest of us. In fact, he sometimes pairs his prep school uniform with customized New Balance sneakers that reportedly cost $149, according to Footwear News. But he won't be showing off his kicks on Instagram.
He doesn't have a social media yet. He's not interested in it. He's all into sport.
If you needed further proof that Barron isn't your typical kid, try this one on for size. In 2013, his mother admitted to ABC News that at the time she applied her own line of caviar-infused moisturizer to his skin after he took his nightly bath, saying of her Caviar Complex C6 skincare line, "It smells very, very fresh. I put it on him from head to toe. He likes it." And fortunately for the two of them, this mother-son bonding ritual may have been short-lived. According to Racked, Melania's skincare line fell apart shortly after its high-profile launch.
Are you tough?
Yes, I'm tough.
You're a tough parent?
I'm fair.
In an interview with Parenting, Melania dropped the bombshell news that Barron's digs at Trump Tower are so sweet, he actually has an entire floor to himself, complete with his own personal flourishes that include the incorporation of planes and helicopters into the decor of the rest of the house. Not only that, but it was no big deal if he wanted to draw all over the walls because Melania claimed they could simply be repainted. With that kind of setup, it's no wonder that they weren't in a rush to move him into the White House.
I love my home. I could be in my home all the time. I don't need to go out every day. I really love it.
Although he didn't have his own wing of the executive residence, his lifestyle wasn't exactly getting a downgrade. According to Inquisitor, the White House has a staff of 100 people who know what every member of the Trump family likes as far as food, snacks, and personal items. This will be stocked and waiting for the family so they can obtain it at a moment's notice. Rumors even swirled that Barron was getting a golden doodle puppy named Patton to go along with his new home. However, as of mid-2019, Patton has yet to arrive. According to the Washington Post, Trump shed some light on the situation in a February 2019 rally in Texas, saying,
"You do love your dogs, don't you? I wouldn't mind having one, honestly, but I don't have any time. How would I look walking a dog on the White House lawn?"
Melania Trump released a statement regarding the family's choice for Barron's matriculation in the fall of 2017, St. Andrew's Episcopal School in Maryland, which, according to the Washington Post, costs roughly $40,000 per year, will be the hub of education for the president's son. In addition to the school's prestigious reputation that 100% of its graduates go on to some type of higher education, St. Andrew's has a range of impressive facilities, including a 14,000-volume, two-story library with an audiovisual classroom and the periodical reading room, a multi-purpose theater assembly lunch space that features a stage and light sound booth, two visual arts studios with ceramics wheels and a kiln, a dark room, two full-size basketball courts, a fitness room, a dance studio, and two full turf fields for softball, baseball, lacrosse, and soccer. Not impressed? There's more! According to The 74, St. Andrews is, quote, "the only school-based center for mind-brain education science in the country," meaning part of its curriculum is based on a rapidly growing multidisciplinary field that aims to translate new developments in neuroscience and psychology into better classroom practices.
How mind-brain education science can both inform, validate, and transform how we design classes and work with each individual student.
Barron is the first child of a sitting president to attend St. Andrews, though the school does claim other famous alumni like billionaire eBay founder Pierre Omidyar.
"Tell them I'm a management consultant. Tell them I have a master's degree in molecular biology. You know, I am not just this little Pez candy collector."
If you weren't already thinking it, Barron's future looks pretty bright. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.